Welcome to Black History Month 2021, brought to you by the Brown School at Washington University in St. Louis.
We're pleased to join our colleagues to honor the contributions of Black achievers, especially during the concurrent pandemics, as we envision a thriving and equitable future for Black people in America.
I'm Karen Nolte.
And I'm Sharée Galvin. Karen and I are with Family Forward, a local nonprofit organization dedicated to moving vulnerable children and families in the direction of hope.
Sharée and I are both social workers, so we're thrilled to tell you about Dr. George Edmund Haynes. Dr. Haynes was a social worker who spent his life and career empowering African Americans post-slavery through education, employment, housing, and community organizing.
It is so important to acknowledge when George Haynes was doing his work. Slavery was abolished in 1865, and Haynes was born to a mere 15 years later in 1880. He grew up in the segregated South, where jobs for African Americans, like the ones his parents had, were barely a step above slavery.
Which is why Dr. Haynes ardently pursued higher education and facilitated a family move to New York City after his undergraduate studies.
I was really interested to learn how Dr. Haynes attended Fisk University in Tennessee. As a volunteer, I give tours to historically Black universities and colleges, like Fisk, to prospective students from St. Louis. Not only did George attend Fisk, he later went on to create and direct the Department of Social Sciences.
He also went on to earn additional degrees at both Yale and Columbia, and his dissertation was published and shared widely. It explored social problems affecting Black migrants from the South and called attention to issues that had not been discussed openly before.
After being the first African American to receive a PhD from Columbia University, Dr. Haynes co-founded the National Urban League and served as its executive director.
The Urban League was and still is a civil rights organization that elevates the standards of living for African Americans.
Which is exactly what Dr. Haynes did for himself and others through his service. I can't help but draw a parallel here and think why I became a social worker. I knew that young moms in our community could see themselves in me, like the people George helped and the people that he mentored likely saw themselves in him.
The National Urban League and its local affiliates, like the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, that makes our community stronger every day, continue to change lives and improve systems. The work they do is truly a tribute to Dr. Haynes' legacy.
And after the Urban League was successful and established, he went on to help even more people pursue education through the Association of Negro Colleges and Secondary Schools. And he served his country in the United States Department of Labor during the Wilson administration.
Dr. Haynes did so much to motivate and mobilize, which makes me proud to have a career in the field he built. We can continue to advocate for the Black community and work together to eradicate barriers so the future is just, unlike the past.
Thank you again to our friends at the Brown School for celebrating Black History Month 2021 and achievers like Dr. George Edmund Haynes.